only 9% of plastic is recycled, 17% is incinerated, 22% is left uncontrolled, and 46% is dumped in the landfills, washed away by the rains, into our waterways, and into our ocean. We need to redefine what waste is. For example, up to 7% of the world's gold may very well be in electronic waste. That's meaningless and senseless. So we need to start thinking of rubbish, trash, as a resource, a shift to zero waste practices, and ensure a just transition